What if you
knew who the imposter was?
But God said.